Tonight, a Department of Corrections employee faces criminal charges after being accused of inappropriate relations with an inmate at a Central Georgia prison. The department confirmed Pulaski State Prison employee Alonzo McMillan was fired this month. The Atlanta Journal-Constitution said McMillan is accused of having sexual relations with a female inmate two times. The AJC said he's charged with violating his oath of office.